Hey guys! We have finally made it to New York City. Oh, we have had an eventful travel day, but that's gonna be a story time video. We are here for BeautyCon New York 2018. I was here last year, it was so fun, so now we are back for round two, or I'm here for round two, she's here for round one. We are gonna go get some dinner because we're hungry and tired and irritable, and then we're gonna walk around Times Square for the night. Room tour! It's gonna be like 2 second room tour. All right, so here is the door. I am not at the Knickerbocker like I usually am. We are at the Moxie Hotel. So then you walk in, here is the bathroom. Unfortunately, we cannot go diving. It's only 2.5 feet deep, as it is stated. And then you just walk in here. There's a mirror with a bunch of different coat racks, a little kind of sink, get ready table, a beautiful Veronica, some other tables, and our bed with a beanbag. I will show you guys the view tomorrow because right now it's pitch black out. We're in New York! Fried pickles and buffalo chicken. I got the salmon, but this isn't the one I usually get. I'm so sad, they changed it. All right guys, so we are now in Times Square. We are taking some Instagram photos, obviously. It's a little chilly, but oh, there's Mickey and Minnie with really odd necks. Guys, it's all the characters. Elmo's running away.
The end of my first New York vlog, and
oh, I am looking snatched with my bun in my head. Good morning, guys. So it is the first full day we are here, and it is the start of BeautyCon, given my makeup compared to my hair and my outfits right now. So we are actually getting ready, as you can tell, and we're gonna go pick up our Starbucks because we're basic. There she is. BeautyCon Veronica is finishing up and we are going to go. It is currently 10:02, so the gates just opened for us, but someone slept in. So we're gonna avoid the crappy lighting, but my shirt and my pants are both from a store called Discovery. It's like a really cheap Forever 21 essentially. So I have a little knotted t-shirt crop top on and then these fun flowy pants. We kind of went for the outfits of like businessy, fancy, edgy woman, I guess. And then my shoes I stole from my aunt, so I don't know where they're from. Probably DSW or Target.
Ah.
If this shirt isn't realistic of every teenager, I don't know what is. Me in a relationship.
Guys, look how cute this is.
Getting a tattoo. It's a cute idea.
I got a 4-day ticket with my friends, so I'm super excited.
Oh, so pretty.
So second through the sixth.
What tattoo did you get?
Wanderlust.
Oh, okay, cool. Guys, got a tattoo.
I have a nail salon in here. How much fun.
Yep.
I'm excited.
We're from Chicago.
Look how cool it looks. Oh my god.
I have faith.
Oh, boom.
First try.
All right, Kayla. You were smack talking. Oh. Woo. Oh, yeah.
Look at my actual eyes right now.
I know, they look so good.
All right, guys, we are at one of these panels for one of the girls that either is or was in Harmony.
Allie Brooks.
So we're just here chilling, resting our shoulders, and then maybe at some point get food. I don't know.
Make some noise for Allie Brooks! What's up, girl? What's up, girl?
We are at the Almay booth right now, and it is so, so cute. We just spoke to Marnie. So, Marnie, if you're watching this, the lip glosses that we got. So we are just, again, hanging out, taking some photos, carrying our giant, giant bags. So right now we are being recorded by a little news broadcaster here. So we're kind of just fake vlogging right now. We are at BeautyCon and it is so much fun. And we're so excited to be here. We're seeing so many amazing brands and meeting so many cool people.
Yeah, I just met Janina Polo, so I'm super excited about it. And yeah, we're having the best time and networking with brands.
Confetti booth because we're already going back to the hotel anyway, and we're probably gonna go get some food, and then we're gonna go to the top of the rock, and I can't wait to go because I'm meeting up with my friend Charlie who goes to school up here, and it's gonna be so fun. Made it back to the hotel room. I have changed my outfit again. All my outfits for the most part are from Discovery today, and then my leggings are just from Lululemon. Everyone knows I wear those all the time in my vlogs. And we are going to go to Cozy for dinner because we're starving and I really just want like a salad or chicken or something. 62 outside. Can we just embrace that it is 62 outside and there's no snow on the ground. Bless up. We are at dinner. I just got a Greek salad, a brownie, but we're not gonna talk about it, and then a penne pesto chicken sandwich. We're almost there. Radio City Music Hall is just ahead. All right, so we are on the 65th floor right now. There's one more above us, but I think we're gonna wait until Charlie and his friend get here to go up there with them and just look at the view. I'm
Sam.
Hi.
Hi.
Say hi to Sydney.
Hi, Sydney.
Charlie, where was it?
Which
way is east? We made it to the top. There's the Empire State Building. There's a Charlie head. Woo. All right, guys, so the sun just set. No, I was turning. You're the main view, obviously, Charlie. Obviously the main view. And so you can't even see it because the exposure is so high, but look how pretty it looks. Here it is, but closed. Got some frozen yogurt. I have my favorite flavor, which is tart, and I just piled it with fruit and chocolate, essentially. All right, guys, so we just got back to the hotel, and we are so beat, so we're probably just gonna honestly edit and chill for the rest of the night. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up if you guys are liking the New York vlog so far, and make sure to come back tomorrow, or in a couple days, to see part two of my New York vlog. I will also link down below my BeautyCon vlog from last year. I think I had like two vlogs from last year as well. And yeah, thanks for watching. Bye, guys.